friends, welcome to today's Fuel for Your Spiritual Fire. In today's verse, I find extremely liberating. Because Jesus said that this poor widow, poor as she was, gave everything. And she gave a better gift in God's eyes than the many, many, many extremely rich people who gave out of their abundance. So if you look at it in percentages, they were giving maybe 0.02%, and maybe it was thousands of dollars in our terms. And the poor widow, she gave that teeny tiny mite, which I think is like a half of a penny or something. It was the last coin she had, the only coin she had, and she gave it. And to God, it was the equivalent of those wealthy people giving their entire fortunes. And to me, this is very liberating because it shows me that God is not asking me to give what I don't have. He simply wants it all, which means I'm going to give my love for others. I'm going to give my efforts. I'm going to give my time, my ability. Whatever I can give is His. Everything is His. It's not like, how much am I going to give? It's already His. My whole life has been bought with the blood of His Son. And it's just, it all belongs to Him. And so everything I do is not motivated anymore for my own self-interest to make me great or build me up or make me rich, but everything I do is for the Father's glory, to bring Him honor, to bring Him praise, to take care of all of His babies and show them love and honor. And you know, when we give it all, our whole life, our whole motivation for Him, we are able to give a greater gift than those who could give millions. So my encouragement to us today is let's assess our life and say, hey, it was bought with blood. Am I truly, is it all the Lord's? Is it all for Him? Or am I living for self? So that's today's fuel for our spiritual fire. I hope you are all fired up and giving it all for Him every day. God bless you.